to an unfurnished apartment.
Hello. Hi, family. I want to show you guys what I've got going on. This is my new space. I have my new own apartment for myself. Hey. It's unfurnished. I just wanted to show you guys. I have my own entrance. The apartment building has a gym and has a swimming pool. I can't wait to share those with you guys. But this is my side entrance. I actually have my own entrance to the apartment, so you don't have to, my family don't have to go like to the front desk and, I mean the front door and run in. I'm like one of the only units with their own entrance, so I like that. I have a lot of parking. So this is actually the front door to the hallway. So as you come in, come on in, Charlie, come in. Hey, how y'all doing? So yeah. And it's just a one bedroom. I have two closets right here, two nice size closets. You know, very deep, nice closets, lots of shelves. I have one on each side. I have a lot of clothes, so I'm gonna need those. And over here is my kitchen space. Nice little kitchen, but you know, enough for me. They gave me brand new appliances. I have all brand new appliances. Refrigerator, just got my keys today. So I have a key to this side door, my entrance door, the front door of the building, the mailbox, and then I have the gym key. So, and we have gray cabinets. I mean, these cabinets are nice. They look nice, but you know, they're kind of cheap, but they're nice. Nice countertops are fine. I have outlets. I have electric stove. So where I am, I'm just paying rent and nice big stove. Rent and electricity. So you know everything is probably ran by electricity. What's this, Joel? What's this?
I think that's to...
I have a remote to something, but I'm not sure what it's to.
Oh, it's the AC.
To the AC? It's not plugged in.
It's plugged in. It's got batteries in
it? Maybe there's no batteries in it.
There is batteries.
Yeah, air conditioner, huh?
Yeah, there's batteries in it.
I'll figure it out.
You gotta get closer, maybe.
Maybe get closer. Okay, so that's nice. There's a remote to the air conditioner. Maybe this has to be on. There you go. So there you go. Yep. Nice remote to the air conditioner. And so it's just a living room. This is the living room space. This is the dining room space. I think it's nice and spacious. I'm thinking I can fit a sectional. I have my dining room table. You know, I'll make it work. I have a closet here, which I like. You know, it's deep. And then we have a little bathroom, which is enough space for me. Very nice vanity set. Very nice sink. I really like that I can set stuff up on the sink. Cabinets are nice. I have two drawers on the side. Ooh, my own girl cave. Yay! Very nice tub. I can take a soaking tub without no kids around. Whip the door open. I can light my candles, whatever. Solo, guys. I'm solo. And the bedroom could be bigger, but I'm going to make it work. I have a king size bed. This is a small bedroom, very small bedroom. But, you know, we're going to make it do what it do. Once I put my bed in it, I have a little desk that I have to put in a corner. TV. Really big closet space. The closet is nice. It goes all the way to the end. Nice closet. I might add a, you know me, I'll probably add another shelf onto the closet. To find a stud, I'll probably add another shelf so I can have two shelves, two things, two rows. I'm definitely going to have another one. I have a lot of clothes. Okay. Yeah. I have these at home so I can always find where the studs are and add another shelf on the bottom. Let me put my sweatshirt, shirts, and sweaters in there on the bottom. But it's a big closet, so it's bigger than I thought. I can get in it. Does that make it a walk-in? Yeah. But I'm excited. I'm happy. I love my space. And I'm gonna move in through the month of March and, you know, decorate little by little. I have a lot of stuff, you know, that I already bought, and I have a lot of my friends who's been buying me gifts. I put a thing on Amazon under Sheila Taylor for my gift registry. So, I don't know. If anybody would like to look on Amazon, Sheila Taylor, my gift registry. But anyway, you don't have to. I'm just joking. I just wanted to share my unfurnished apartment. And then as I get things together and I put up my pictures and see where I'm organizing things, I'll come on and I'll share with you guys how I decorate it and what it looks like and things like that. I'm excited. Is there a light in here? Where's the light?
There ain't no light in here.
No light.
Well, you're gonna have to get a light bulb.
Well, what the heck the switch go to? That's okay, I got a lamp.
I'm guessing because it is so much light coming through.
Maybe
this.
The switch controls the plugs and yeah, you turn on the lamp from the plug. I don't know. Ew, guys, that kind of room doesn't have a light in it. I didn't notice that before. I'll figure it out. This switch has to go to something. It goes to something here.
Probably goes to electricity in here, like you said.
We'll figure it out. Okay, I just wanted to share and show you guys my new apartment, show you the unfinished, and look at the gift they gave me for moving in. I got a little gift.
I'm too tall.
Little relaxation gift with some, they gave me some pink Himalayan bath salt. They gave me a face mask, hand sanitizer, an eye mask. He said it's a little relaxation kit and a little body scrub, sugar coffee body scrub. Awesome. That was very nice. Relax, home and relaxation. It says home is where love resides, memories are created, friends always belong, and laughter never ends. We here at Ancona Green want to welcome you with this gift. Nice. And then I have to fill out this little form thing to see make sure everything is good in an apartment and give it back like within 72 hours, he said. So we're gonna move, I have my table and stuff in my car. I'm gonna move that in, get all that junk out of my car, and then go home, get some sleep, go to work. Talk to you soon, love you, God bless you. And I'll come back, I'll show you guys once I'm decorated. And we'll keep it moving once I'm in and I'm relaxing and I'm chilling. I love you. God.